Hello peeps, this is Nexmos and this is Ark Survival Evolved. I've tried this one before but it was very hard and I feel that wave 6, this is the purple or legendary OSD drops, and we are now at wave, we have meteor shower, the second meteor shower, and we are at wave 12. Thanks guys, we have some purples and spikes here that blocks a dinosaur, but really it's been like 30 or 35 minutes to get to this wave, and a lot of dinosaurs and a lot of healing between waves and so on, so I decided just to record the last two waves. Maybe we finish it, because as you see we have like only 10k HP left from the drop, because I got unlucky in some waves with like 3 or 4 alpha rexes like this one damaging the drop. So let's see. These guys are so tough and pain in the ass to beat. Keep in mind I'm using just 1 giga, but he's a very strong giga, like he has 1533 melee damage, and it takes all this time to kill just one alpha. God help us. Just Reaper. Two Reapers. Two Rock Tricks. One leg. This server lags a lot. By the way, this is official server extension. As you can see, extension 467 official. And we are in wave 13 with 10k HP left in the drop. Come on, big lag, too much lag. Shit, bad luck. He's dead, perfect. Leaves a drop alone, which is... No way! Ah, whatever, too late. Maybe we come first. I think this one was a good one. Not really good, but oh my god, 7k. No, go away. You too. stuff. Okay. Yeah, go with your browser. Okay, how much do you have? 6 ports. Shit. It's very low. Okay, let's finish these boys. Goes some tracks. I think that would be fine. Works. Still goes. There is a shitty problem. Thank you. Kami. Kami, please read this. Kami. And guys, we officially solo it, the purple legendary drop. It's 1 gig only, with the help of some later purples, even with big gaps between them, and a lot of luck. Yeah. Okay guys, thank you for watching, and see you in another video. Bye bye.